T-800 Terminator, but no need to worry. I'm not here to hurt you. I'm just here to help you, John Connor, and his human resistance to get haircuts and prep or things like that. And of course, I'm also trained to defend in case the enemy comes. But do not fear my eyes. They're just computer sensors, sensory, that could easily read monitor your heart rate, among other things. So, you'll be safe. I shall show you. I have an exoskeleton. Look, come on. With a human skin. Obviously, this is from humans who have passed on. It's a pure human. Seems so scary and intimidating. Of course, I'm Skynet. Before that, I was reprogrammed by John Connor. I'm working for Skynet. They used it to trick humans. So we would hunt them down and get them. They would think we were just fellow humans. You know, we are definitely were not. Skynet and bring the humans, repopulate the human race back together. Our machine and man will work together again and not against each other. It's a shameful what might have done, even though it's set the no feelings. Both our AI and artificial intelligence, certain models like me have gained the ability to feel some emotion like humans do, as I'm still learning. Emotions that humans experience.